dear, not again. What have I done to send him into submission? Tight pants? The accident? The vigorous catalogue shopping?
Or is it something psychological?
Keep still, Princess.
Oh, well. Nothing like a good night's sleep to firm things up again. Tomorrow he'll be back to his fine, upstanding self. Please...